Hello everyone, it's Aiden here, and welcome back to Sonic Rush Adventure. This will be part 2 of our playthrough, and we need to go to the Metal Island. Set sail. That's where we need to go, so over here, to this destination. Let's go! Yeah, we've seen that already.
Let's do it!
Tricks. It's an island of machines. Oh, I've seen plenty of things like it. Steam powered, okay. Yeah, there really is some weird stuff here. We lost a little girl. All right. Machine Labyrinth.
Let's do it!
I don't know why, but this place gives me almost a chemical plant. Going with no boost. As little boost as possible. Nope, didn't make that. Gotta get these lives too while I'm at it. I mean, though this game does seem to be a bit more lax. But then again, I'm only on part 2, so. Might get more intense later. Bam. Oh shit. Oh nice, I got a life. Tropical zone and mix some chemical plant in here. I think that's where we get this. Right, because I'm not really doing tricks. Alright, I'm gonna go back to doing tricks even though I don't use the boost. Just for the sake of score. Because because I mean that way I don't have to do as many stages for the materials, which are important. That's right, 12 trick combo. See, just from tricks alone, that was better. And I got twice the materials. Oh, I saw that from the green one. They turn and you get spiked. Wow, I jumped over it. Oh, we're getting another level up. Uh-oh, that thing's got spikes in it. This guy.
All right.
two more minutes. Wow. Okay, Marine, sure thing. That makes sense. Yeah. All right, Tails, what can you do for me, buddy? You seem familiar somehow. Almost like they were Robotnik's robots. 5 greens, 5 bronze. Start the building. Sailboat, the Ocean Tornado. Well, let's check out what it's got. Our own sailboat. Where to? What? The Colonel. He calls himself a spy. Okay. Stretch of shallows on the western side of Mission Island. Alright, but we will save that for next time. I do thank everyone so much for joining me, and I will see you all next time.